let us tell you something. The dynastic Egyptians you read about in the history books did not have anything to do with the construction of ancient megastructures we see in Egypt. In fact, it is more than likely they damaged these ancient wonders to a state of disrepair and destroyed their secrets that dated back to a glorious age. The Colossi, the pyramids, the stone boxes, and the obelisk were already there when the Egyptian civilization migrated across that area around 5,000 years ago. The structures in Egypt that have baffled archaeology for hundreds of years are much older. In fact, they could be anywhere between 30,000 and 100,000 years old. Wait till you hear this. Away back in a time called prehistory, civilizations all over the world seem to have been highly advanced. They built structures that would stand for, well, forever, so far. They achieved things that even 200 years ago, humankind could not have even attempted these undertakings. They seem to have been using machinery to create complex, accurate cuts into very hard stone, and one day, they just disappeared. Why? Where did they go? Was the Egyptian region ravaged by humanity as they discovered the riches and went on to plunder the resources there for thousands of years until they exhausted the resources? Think about that for a second. What if this is true? For thousands of years, the dynastic Egyptians claimed the wonders of Egypt as their own, completely obliterated all the historical evidence that would have been of major importance, destroyed the technology they could not understand, and possibly ruined all the instructions that was left behind for modern humans to discover and understand. Just a thought. One of the biggest mysteries of the pyramids themselves is that they seem to be everywhere and they seem to have a similar design. They have similar geometry and they even have the same measurement systems. The Great Pyramid is the most wondrous place on Earth, and when you're standing in front of it, you are confronted with the greatest mystery of all time and possibly the answer to our existence. Well, at least the question. Who built this place? How could it have been constructed? Why is it still standing? And when you go inside, you have a feeling like you are in the hands of an extraordinary intelligence. Could there be a connection between the Pyramid of Khufu and other pyramids around the world, one that has been lost to time? Or is it possible that the builders of these engineering marvels had an otherworldly inspiration? Both the Mayans, Chinese, and the Egyptians have legends that the gods came down and gave them instructions to build pyramids. Not so much that God appeared to and told them, but more they were somehow able to access this information from a different realm, and from there began the pyramid building process. But could this information be a retranslated idea to suit the discoverers of the pyramids in order to claim the glory for themselves? The fact that different cultures throughout this plane have similar structures is mind-boggling. What made these beings decide, let's do the pyramid-shaped objects, unless they were told, unless they were given blueprints? The structures are just unbelievably perfect, as if done by a lot of industrious machinery, as if there was an almighty important idea for Earth inhabitants. You have to come up with the conclusion that, you know, it's very possible that extraterrestrials built these places as a guide for humanity, a guide to the stars, and possibly a signal that when we become conscious enough, the answers will be waiting. Somehow the answers are obvious, that is what we believe, but yet we cannot even understand the concept of what it might be. Might the thousands of pyramids found throughout the world have a common extraterrestrial connection? Is it really possible that the ancient pyramids are part of an advanced, perhaps alien technology, one which we have not yet discovered? If so, what will happen when the secrets are unlocked? We believe that throughout the world, a lot of information left behind has been lost, destroyed, or used for financial gain. If true, can we still decipher the ancient knowledge left behind for us to discover by a civilization that dates back tens of thousands of years ago into prehistory? Whatever the pyramids were constructed with is no longer of this earth, neither are the blueprints. Perhaps the Colossi are representations of the true builders. Who knows? What do you guys think? Comments below. Thanks for watching.